What's up, y'all? It's Big Kemp again. Coming through with this live. Well, not a live, just leaving the recording. See if I can get me a couple of views and see if we can get stuff going on. As far as me still having questions and stuff about the Bible. And just figuring some stuff out, man, to make me and my family life the way that it's supposed to be. First of all, well, some kid, some woman or whatever, she wrote me back on the question I asked about who was Cain's wife. It left a comment, but I really couldn't understand. So I'm asking whoever it was, could you leave another one? Because I really want to know about that. Other thing is, I'm trying to figure out when it, well, Jesus was there always in the beginning, but when he say, let us make men in our own image, who was he talking to? Now, I talked to, I went to this church one time, and I talked to the pastor, and I talked to an evangelist. The evangelist told me that God was talking to angels. Then the pastor told me that he was talking to Jesus. Now, if they going to the same church, shouldn't they been able to have the same answer? I know people come up with different understandings, but it said, lean not on thine heart and lean not on thine own understanding. Now, I'm assuming safely that that means not your understanding, my understanding. It's just what it reads is that's what it is. You don't take, you don't add to it, you don't take from it. That's just my belief, so I'm just trying to get to heaven, period. But the only way that you're going to do that is getting to know Jesus. Like I say, you can be good, kind of people, pass out money, this and that and this and that. But if you don't know Jesus, you're going to get to that door. He's going to say, I don't know you. And he'd be about right. You just got to look at it. Don't nobody straight up spend the quality time on trying to get to know who a person is. Really don't want to know about them. And that's just about right. My coffee here. Just another little short interlude on people that really don't know me, man. I came a long way, like I say, using that heroin, that meth, and many other drugs, PCP, water, weed, drinking, popping pills, X pills. I just came one day, man, and just like, man, excuse my language, but fuck that shit, man. Nah. And today I got a year and 2 months clean. Thank God. Because now I can see where my money's getting spent. All this stuff for real, like I say, I don't really trip off material stuff, but you gotta have certain little stuff to make yourself feel good. But the thing that can make you feel absolutely wonderful is when you read that Bible. That's what I'm trying to get to. So I'm gonna keep on making these, keep on making these videos and trying to expect my growth on whatever. And other time I may be talking about something else. I may be frustrated, agitated with something. My bottom line is just I want to learn. So I appreciate y'all for viewing me. Whoever does, whoever subscribe to me, it's all good and guaranteed that who, like, this is my channel, but whoever subscribes to me is going to become our channel. Peace and love. Have a blessed day.